ADR is the process of replacing dialogue. It actually stands for automated dialogue replacement. It's basically the result of adding technology available today for digital audio recording and taking the old process of looping, which was done in feature films in years past, where they actually take film and splice a scene that was being re-recorded into end or to repeat over and over and over. So nowadays with digital technology, you're able to electronically mimic that looping process and re-record a scene to fix the dialogue as many times as you possibly need to, and much quicker operation nowadays. Projects that would require ADR are ones that obviously there's a problem with the dialogue, or there's a change of direction in some of the animated features. For instance, they don't like the sound of the voice that they set up, so they would re-record the voice to match the character a little differently or change something that way. Also, historical period pieces, which are shot in back lots. You can't have a jet airplane fly by when it's a Civil War picture. So a lot of times they'll re-record dialogue done there. You just can't get rid of some of this extraneous 20th century, 21st century sound when you're shooting a historic piece. So they often will do looping and ADR to fix problems in production track of that. The process can, depending on the complexity of things, is sometimes just a few takes if it's a simple line. What you're doing is you're listening to cue beeps, usually three of them, which tells the voice actor when to start the line in sync with the picture. And some of them, the fact that they originally recorded the line, they may have a complete awareness of their rhythm and style, so it goes rather quickly. Other times, if it's a replacement of a voice that is now different, is that you might take a little while longer, but it's a process that moves really surprisingly quickly. You may not think it as you visualize trying to do it, but it works well. The basic process of doing an ADR session is that the engineer would have the videotape made available to him and a script with markings as to which lines need to be replaced. And then time code reference numbers often will accompany that list of lines to be replaced. The software or some way of the cue beeps need to be generated and prepared, which cue the talent. Once that's done, you basically take each line as it goes, three beeps, beep, 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 and launch into it. Pretty straightforward process at that point. You can actually get quite a bit of material done with one voice actor with the process. It goes really quickly. You're not dealing with back in the days with film. You had to literally take the loops off, put another one on the projector, sit down, let the thing cycle over and over and over. I think it must have driven voice talent as well as the engineering staff nuts listening to this stuff over and over and over nowadays. And actually also you can take and slide the dialogue within the system of the digital editing so that you can get really pretty close, but you don't have to nail it. And there's software now that will take something and fit it to time, exactly matching the voice. It will track the actual performance of the original and take the peaks of how that matches and basically force it into the same exact time frame. So there's some very interesting things that speed this process immeasurably nowadays. So training to provide the experience necessary for going into this line of work of either post-production audio and ADR in particular. There are film school, USC Film School, for instance, and certainly the local colleges have various degrees of film production classes available. It's so specialized that you might probably have to go through some internship within a post-production facility to, you know, expose yourself to the different activities that might occur. And then with persistence and skills and knowledge and drive to pursue that, that you might find yourself doing this sort of thing. All right, Alex, got you in for this ADR session for the restaurant scene here. They had way too much noise that it could use the production track, so.
Yeah, the noise in that restaurant, you know, the fast food, all these things going on. We gotta fix that so you can hear my beautiful voice.
We're going to clean that up. So stand by. Here comes your beeps for your first line.
Does your order look correct on the screen? Great, your total is $18.85. I'll see you at the window. Thank you.
All right, that worked real well. We just want to work on the timing of that second part of the line.
A little more projection?
Yeah, maybe a little more. The grate was just a hair off in time.
Okay.
There we go.
Does your order look correct on the screen? Great, your order is $18.85. I was trying to watch his lips instead of read the paper.
Okay. All right, I think you'll get it this time. Here we go.
Does your order look correct on the screen? Great, your total is $18.85. I'll see you at the window. Thank you.
Yeah, good. Nice job. Nice job. All right, Mary Lee, now it's your turn. Alex was in just a little while ago and got his lines taken care of. So it's your bit now. So you'll hear three beeps on your line, and then we're ready to go.
Okay. And accurate. Let's keep going.
Be careful of the timing on that second half of the line. It's a little tricky. So here we go.
Beep, beep.
And accurate. Let's keep going.
Nice. Nice job. Good. All right. I think you're set.
To the drive-thru lane.
Did you order the truck on the street? The total was $18.85. Thank you. Keep working on the range. You make it 15.
And let's keep going.
Does your order look correct on the screen? Great, your total is $18.85. I'll see you at the window. Thank you. This is working out great. We make a good team. We're fast.
And accurate.
That's right.
Let's keep going.
Through the drive-thru lane.
Does your order look correct on the screen? Great, your total is $18.85. I'll see you at the window. Thank you. This is working out great. We make a good team. We're fast.
And accurate.
That's right.
Let's keep going.